Our planet used nearly 18 trillion kilowatt hours of electricity last year alone. Electricity. It's a part of all of our daily lives and our world, and demand keeps growing. In fact, of all the electricity ever generated, more than half has been consumed in the last 15 years. Our power generation, grids and networks are constantly expanding. The need for more efficient and environmentally friendly power, DC power, has never been greater. And ABB is leading the way, building a DC legacy that's improving the way the world uses electricity. It started in the early days of electricity, when the battle between AC and DC raged with Nikola Tesla, George Westinghouse and Thomas Edison debating which power was best for transmitting electricity. And AC won. Because it was easier to use, early grid developers worked with AC to feed power to the world. But in many areas, DC can dramatically improve efficiency. And more than 50 years ago, ABB broke the AC-DC barrier by pioneering technologies that made conversion between AC and DC systems possible. ABB was the first to commercialize long-distance high-voltage DC power transmission and has continued to update its technology ever since. Today, the world needs to take the efficient road as well as the easy one, and we have the technology to combine them. The innovators of the past have become the leaders of the future. At the highest voltage, ABB is able to increase efficiency with DC power. Renewable energy is booming, but offshore wind farms, hydro stations, and solar power sources are often located great distances from the end user. Our sophisticated HVDC systems can carry huge amounts of power thousands of miles from renewable sources to where it's needed. This adds stability to the grid and reliability to supply. We are also a leader in modern power electronics that makes DC transmission possible. From semiconductors to entire electrical systems, ABB is unique in its integration of the entire value chain. By applying power electronics, energy efficiency and productivity improve across a broad range of industries and power ratings, taking DC even further. In the medium voltage range, on ships, onboard DC power distribution systems augment traditional AC power systems, reducing fuel consumption and emissions by up to 20%. Smaller, lighter DC equipment allows ships to carry more cargo while using less fuel. Less fuel means less emissions and less cost. DC applies to transportation on land as well as at sea. It's making trains lighter and more spacious. And on the road, DC is helping electric vehicles become a practical alternative. Because here, DC offers a true advantage. AC chargers require 6 to 8 hours to charge a car. With a DC charger, it takes about 15 minutes. Drivers can power up any time and any place there is a charging station, eliminating worries about range. The same DC advantages apply and are being developed for passenger buses and trolleys. On the lower voltage side, massive data centers containing hundreds of gigabytes of vital information use 100 times more electricity than a similar sized office building. A low voltage DC electrical distribution system reduces that number. By trimming power conversion losses, ABB's DC technology improves a data center's energy efficiency by 10 to 20% compared with AC systems. And DC also reduces power equipment, installation, real estate, and maintenance costs. Moving down the power range, as much as 50% of a building's electric load runs on DC power. Currently, each electronic device must convert AC to DC power, and up to 20% of energy is lost in the process. In a DC building, energy consumption could be decreased by converting AC to DC, all at once, then feeding DC directly to the appliances that need it, like LEDs and computers. It's just simpler. Buildings could even become self-sufficient, with rooftop solar panels generating as much DC energy as needed for a building's DC load. Independent, but backed by the grid. In today's world, at every level of electric use, the need for DC power is on the rise. Wherever the need, ABB will be there. allowing the world to take advantage of every kilowatt of power, AC and DC. That's our mission. Power and productivity for a better world.